The admissions process for college golf is sort of like the logistics or operational plan. And it's very similar to an old fable, one of my favorite fables, about the goose with the golden egg. And if you take care of the goose will keep laying golden eggs. But if you think you're gonna slaughter the goose to take the golden eggs, you're gonna get nothing. And I can tell you story upon story of students that had average golf and they were average students, but they found a great college fit because they never, ever let up on working on the process. And I can't emphasize that enough. To make it really simple, I've broken it down into the three C's. The first one is compliance. Whether you're registering with NCAA or NAIA, make sure that you are compliant. Register. Get your scores in and keep watching your progress to see if you're missing anything, because compliance is very, very important to be a student athlete. The second one is communication. There are so many young people today that struggle to communicate, and when you go on a site visit, you're speaking to a college coach, you need to be able to articulate your thoughts, your feelings, your values, because the coach isn't recruiting a score, they're recruiting you, a person, and they want you to bring value to their team. That's really what they're looking for. So I encourage you to really work on your communication, your verbal, your oral communication, your written communication and emails. Really improve that, work hard on it, because it'll make a difference. And the third thing is the checklist. You can have checklists for your checklist. Tick them off, a junior year checklist, a senior year checklist, a checklist throughout this process to keep yourself on track and staying accountable. Remember that the outcome will take care of itself if you just focus and give your commitment, your dedication, and your passion to the college process. You'll find the right fit, I assure you.